1961, the new president, John Kennedy, had boldly proclaimed that America should land a man on the moon before the end of the decade. This was the beginning of the space race. The most iconic booster in operation today is the Russian Soyuz. NASA's space exploration initiative include the development of technologies that will enable a landing on the surface of Mars. General relativity predicted bodies so massive that not even light could escape. They were called black holes.